Hey guys, and welcome back to the game. But today we are playing the Sing Out quest for the last time in Despicable Me Mini Rush. So, our task is to freeze 705 objects, only one day's left. And before we start, I'd like to show the King Bob, the new character, the costume. So, we're ready, let's move. So, we're choosing the proper minion, maybe the Magician, the Behew Carl. Or the lab coat. Okay, let's play with the lab coat minion. And by the way, I remind you that we're still playing in the version 7.9.0. The new special mission is all the way with the name Zen Garden. So I hope that the green town minion will appear as the unlockable character for free in the market and in stage rewards, I mean. And there is also one more character, the Wood Minion, so I hope that he will also be available within the new special mission, which will start in July. The Zen Garden, we already mentioned it. In previous special mission, we already unlocked several characters' costumes. We played in Billion Downloads Party. We got the King Bob costume, Fluffy Kern, and the... King Bob, Fluffy Corn, and Ice Cream Stewart Minion. So, three characters unlocked. So, they already recorded, they already uploaded. I hope you already purchased them and you got them for free, I mean. But if you don't, you can watch them on our channel and you will understand how many characters we added for the Billion Downloads Party in honor of 1 billion downloads for Mini Rush and 8 years anniversary celebration. Okay, with Lab Coat Minion, now we're trying to freeze 131 obstacles. Our freeze rate lasts 38 seconds. And by the way, we got the 5 plus second to the duration, 50% target bonus. And this means that our freeze rate will last 43 seconds. The Lab Coat Minion is not the maximum level. If he will be upgraded, the freeze rate will last 44 seconds, so that's why we're running is all special missions and all quests. We're collecting the minion cards, we're upgrading them to complete all the tasks easily. The Sing Out quest is usually in the quest room appeared and lasts 7 days, no longer. Special missions last 20 days, 21 days, and they always have the new characters and 3 stages and 21 milestones, so that's why we're playing in all special missions. We have enough time. There is an interesting update of the game itself also. There are the secret locations, special items, and many minion cards. About 20 minion cards are available in the market and in the stage reward, so we always try to run in all special missions. Within this year, in these 7 months, I'll tell you that we unlocked about 15 characters of the minions. Can you imagine all of them for free? Oh, our freeze rate is frozen. And we're running with the banana vacuum, so I hope it's passed and it's not lost. We need freeze rate, give it us back. So, I'll count all the new characters we unlocked for last time in Mini Rush till the 8 year anniversary and 8.0 version. Oh my god! What's happening, lab coat? So, we're reviving you, and let's remind all the characters you had chance to unlock and play with. The King Bob, the Ice Cream Sword, the Fluffy Corn Minion, the Grenadier Minion, DJ Minion, Hockey Player, the Doctor Minion, the Witch Minion, Sif Minion, Reindeer, and the My Minions we unlocked several months ago. All these characters, the Viking Minion, and the Polar Explorers also. So, only 10 obstacles, 11 obstacles left, and we'll complete now this run. And I'll show some characters. Yeah, the mission is completed. And let's unbox the prize. But by the way, there are always 4 minion cards In the stage there was the Santa hat, the B-Hue hat, Athenian, and the Maid Minion Soul. Four characters cards obtained. Now Sing Out lasts only one day, and there is also the Weekend Quest. While we're waiting for the Zengard, the new special mission in the game upgrade itself, I'll show you some characters which we got, the new ones. The King Bob, the new costume. The Fluffy Con Minion. The Grenadier Minion is also new. The Polar Explorer. The Mime Minion. Superhero and Scout Minions are also newly added. The Pirate Spring Luchador Beachgoer. The Thief Witch. And many, many characters. So I hope you unlocked all of them. You already played with them. The Hockey Player. The Viking. And Ice Cream Short. Okay, what's our next task? Fly 6 minutes on the Groose Rocket. And for this job, we'll take the Mel Minion. So I want to remind you that in the game, there are only 5 characters. It's the Mel Minion, Carl Minion, Jerry Minion, Dale Minion, and the Bob. All others are outfits for our lovely cute Minions. Okay, let's activate the Groose Rocket. Oh, it lasts 26 seconds. We have activated everything, all the target bonus, 5 second duration, and the minion launcher. 2 minutes left and less already, so we'll complete it. And we will unlock the second Sing Out fast spot. 30 seconds and yeah, Mel did it with one activation. Great success. It's done. Oh my god. So let me unbox this Sing Out fast. We get coins, 494. The Golfer Minion, Holiday Sweater, the Magician, Santa, and the top 4 minion cards obtained in this stage reward. Okay, the next is to run a 6 minutes with a Banana Vacuum and Mariachi or Cleopatra. Anyway, I'll take the Coda Minion. So guys, it's the last video in Sing Out quest in Mini Rush. While we're waiting for the new special mission Zen Garden, it will be available within this week. So maybe tomorrow, maybe after tomorrow, or after 1 week. So we're waiting for it. We'll download, play, and remind you all the news, all the updates, and what's happening in the game. So stay tuned, stay safe, we love you and wish you everything best. Have a nice time guys, bye bye. See you in the next special mission in Mini Rush. Oh, I got 10 seconds left. I'll try to complete this task. And after that, I'll stop the recording. Oh my god, it's failed. No problem.